Now, first thing is that you load the tables. What is that brand, product, and sales? Okay.
Yeah.
So that table, that Excel is there already in your desktop. Okay. See here, in this we have the brand table. First sheet not required. Start from brand. Yeah, brand.
Mm.
Okay. So this table you have to bring it to the HANA now. How can you bring it?
Through BODS.
No, not through BODS. Flat file. See, if it is in Excel, approach is flat file.
Mm-hmm.
If it is a ECC table, then approach is BODS.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
So now what I'm supposed to do?
Now you have to go to HANA Studio. Okay.
So
there is a file in the menu bar.
File. This one, open file?
No. Come to import.
Yeah.
Okay. And data from local file. Select data from local file which is under SAP HANA content. No, below that there is a SAP HANA content.
Yep.
Under that, data from local file is there, right?
Yeah.
And select that. Yeah. And select the system and next, click on next here.
Mm-hmm.
Right. And browse. It's asking you to browse top, come from top here. Now you browse the file which is on your desktop, right? Go to practice CV. There is one practice CV there. Yeah, select that. That is a file.
Mm-hmm.
Open.
Sheet 2.
No, not sheet 2. That sheet I gave it as a brand.
Then schema rows.
No. Next to that, there is one more. Header row exists, is there, right?
Yeah,
that you have to select, because in that header row is there, right? Like brand ID, that and start line is from 2. That is fine.
Mm.
Okay, then come to target table. Target table, it's already clicked on new, right?
New schema.
Yeah, new. Okay, so you select the schema now.
Select here.
What is our schema name?
The PROJ.
No. That is table name. Schema name.
Yeah. Even a best.
Select the best now.
Yep.
Yeah. Give table. The table name there. So here you give that. Not PROJ. It's a brand. It's a new table, right? Brand.
Yeah.
Brand _ SU.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Next. Okay. Yep. See now system already read. From Excel and it is proposing from the right side, right? So the right side, you select brand ID as a key field. Yeah, so click on that key. So, yeah, tick check.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Next. Finish. Okay. Now come to here left side. There is a tables, right? Left side tables. Under the best schema table. Right click on that. Right click on tables. Refresh. Right. Now see whether that brand _ SU has come. You can see now on the top only. Come top.
Yeah.
Brand _ SU. And see the data preview. Data preview means you have to right click on that and data preview. Right click on the table. Right click on the table and open data preview. Open data preview.
Where is that one? Open content.
Now open data preview.
Okay, I got it. Yeah.
Now see?
Three rows.
Yeah.
Three rows is prepared and.
Yeah, it is coming according to Excel, right?
Okay.
As per the Excel, you have uploaded.
Yeah, so when you have a data plot, data in the Excel sheet, just extract it into the table.
Yeah.
The schema.
Yeah, correct. Under the schema.
If it is a ECC data,
we have to
create a table and use the BODS and extract the data from the table.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you do next table? Next is product. In that Excel sheet, there is a product table. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
No, not like that again. Go to file in menu bar.
Okay, where am I? Not coming up.
No, it got hanged, wait, okay.
Then import, am I right?
Yeah, correct.
Import, then data from local file, then rest, next, then browse, practice, then then header rows exist.
No, no, for select this sheet also, so that way.
Yeah, sheet. This is the product. Then select start line from then schema. Yeah, select the schema. Best is here.
Yeah.
Then table name. So this product, no?
Yeah, product underscore SUV.
Next, so we have got this one. And select the product decimal
as a key or a primary key. Yeah, correct. You select product ID as a key.
Product name as a the
no, key. Not product name, product ID.
Product ID. Okay.
Yeah, that unselect. Yeah. Yeah, fine. Yeah, go to next. And click on that.
Then this is the data is there.
Yeah.
So then
click on finish. Okay.
Refresh.
Yeah, refresh and check it. Yeah, correct. No, not that. Okay, right click on that. Right click on table. Come to refresh.
This is the one.
No, don't do double click. You right click on the table and do the data preview.
Okay. Yeah. So now this is the one we have copied over here.
Yeah, that is the table structure. If you want to see the data, right click on the table.
Open that up to you. Yep. Okay.
Right, you see the data now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So do it sales table also quickly.
Which one? Sales table also?
Yeah, one more table is there, yeah, sales.
Yes.